Okay, welcome back. So, let's make sure I have what I need. Do I have Berserk? Oh, I don't have Berserk. Okay, so, but do I have... I do have poison, I do have slow, and I do have mute. Okay. Okay. So I'm gonna give this fight another charge, because there are two strategies I can use. All right. Like I said, there's one of two strategies I'm going to attempt to implement if I can get this thing to, like, go over to me. That's the right one! You piece of shit. Okay, so I need slow, stop, and poison. Alright, slow, mute, and poison. So first off... Okay, slow. Mute. Poison. Oh, go fuck off! No, this is bullshit. Okay. So, mute, poison, and slow. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Mute first. Then slow. Now poison. You don't, oh, you have regular fire. Oh, I might as well have you. And beaten. Demi, drain, stop. Okay. That's the first of 8 dragons. Okay. Hey, you can learn other stuff now. That's 2. That's 3. 2, 1, 3. Oh, and you need to learn some stuff. Okay. With that out of the way, we can go in the actual mines the other route. Actually, well, the other route gives us one of our party members back. So, yeah. Kind of figured that I wouldn't be able to get back in there. Oh, come on. I completely forgot about Airblade. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, I put it in the right way. Oh, nice. Tonic and a potion. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on. Oh wait, that's just a rooftop. Can't do anything with that, I think. Oh, come on. Just no on that. Okay, break in Doom. All three of them still. And you need to start learning stuff. Oh, I put in the right combination game. Don't give me that bullshit. Okay, all that flashed on the screen. I know there was like three spells that were learned in at least one level. Okay, there's, yeah. Okay, you're still learning. Right. Can be used by him. Joy, because he's not in my party right now. Okay. So with that out of the way, I'm going to leave this place, swap out Regs for our Moogle buddy, and see how long that takes. You know, they could stop giving me so many fire rods? Shit. Oh, well, shit, how about that? Looks completely different. Okay. Let's see. Yes, no actual encounters, which means I can fly through this really easily. Without getting sidetracked. Well, might as well save here, because otherwise I'd have to go through all of that stuff again. Joy. $5.39. Oh, yeah. What? Oh. Here comes the Yeti. Yeah, no. Oh. Boss beat. Let's just call him let's just go with this, because I don't believe the other name would actually fit. Nah, it wouldn't. Let's just call him Frosty. Big airship. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna head out and save. And when we return, there is an item in here that I need to get. Well, not in here, but kinda in here. Now the treasure chest I skipped early in the game has turned into another item. Excuse me. So I'm gonna grab that next time and then head into the other part where I can get the rest of the treasures. anyways, that will be for next time. So after I save, that will be it for today. So anyways, till next time, folks. I am back up to 40,000. Anyways, till next time, folks. Goodbye.